各位弟兄姊妹平安。
Peace to you, brothers and sisters.
好多謝梁牧師同埋咧係陳牧師嘅邀請，俾我今日咧有機會同各位弟兄姊妹咧分享信息。
I really thank the Pastor Leung and Pastor Chen invite me so that today I have a chance to share the message with you.
大家可能頭先都聽到咧，我係喺夏威夷嚟噶。
I guess you have already know that I came from Hawaii.
有幾多係去過夏威夷噶？
How many of you have gone to Hawaii?
得一半到啫喎。
There's only half of you.
嗱，咁另外一半咧，就有機會咧，都請你哋去下夏威夷嚇。
So the other half, when you have a chance, please do come to Hawaii.
嚟到夏威夷嘅時候咧，可以咧係歡迎你嚟到我哋教會聚會。
So when you come to Hawaii, we welcome to attend our church.
我亦都代表美國同埋加拿大嘅華人浸信會聯會向各位問候。
I was also on behalf of the Canada and U.S. the Joint Baptist Conference to really send our greetings to you.
喺呢幾晚嘅聯會嘅裏邊咧，其實都歡迎各位嘅弟兄姊妹參與啊！正如好似頭先梁牧師咧係鼓勵大家一樣啊。
So for this few nights, and we really want to welcome all of you to attend as what Pastor Leung just announced.
如果你手上有聖經嘅咧，我想請你咧係打開我哋頭先所讀嘅約翰福音第四章。
If you have a Bible in your hand, please open to the book of John chapter 4.
如果咧你使用係手機嘅聖經咧，亦都係冇問題噶，你都可以咧係打開你手機嘅聖經。
If you use the cell phone as your Bible, it's okay. You just turn to John chapter 4.
今日同大家分享嘅題目係信耶穌後究竟做乜嘢咧？咁。
So the title would like to share with you is what will you do after you become accept Christ?
我想問下咧，有幾多弟兄姊妹咧？你係啱啱信耶穌噶？意思即係話咧，你可能咧係信咗耶穌咧，大概五年左右嘅啫。
So how many of you have just received Christ, or you have just received Christ around 5 years?
有冇啊？
Any?
有冇五年內信耶穌嘅？
Within 5 years, you accept Christ.
Okay, 係有一位啊。
One.
十年咧？
How about 10 years?
信咗耶穌已經十年嘅。
How about 10 years?
Okay, 一位兩位。Okay, 咁啊，二十年以上嘅。
How about
二十年
？20 years over.
Okay, 好嗱，咁咪就唔係好多，即係仲有啲弟兄姊妹未舉手喎。
So some of you have not raised your hands.
係咪諗住啊？我係咪一陣間舉手信耶穌咧？咁啊
？Are you waiting later on you will accept Christ?
其實我哋每一個人信耶穌之後咧，我哋都會有呢一個問題喺我哋心裏邊嘅。
So every one of us after we accept Christ, they do have a question in our hearts.
我哋知道咧，人咧係信咗耶穌後，或者咧被稱為基督徒之後咧，佢哋咧都會嚟到去教會。
So a lot of people after they accept Christ, they become Christian. They would like to come to church.
但係嚟教會究竟做乜嘢咧？咁
What would they do in church?
嗱，我哋已經信咗耶穌咁耐嘅咧，固然我哋會明白我哋嚟教會做乜嘢。
Since some of you have accepted Christ for such a long time, you definitely understand what will you do at church.
但係對於好多咧係未信耶穌嘅，或者啱啱信耶穌嘅人嚟講咧，啊有時真係唔知嚟教會做乜嘢嘅喎。
For some of you, they do not believe in Christ or just newly believe, and often they do not understand what would they do at church.
可能咧有啲弟兄姊妹心裏邊咧就咁樣諗啦，牧師啊，我都話俾你聽啦，我信咗耶穌30幾40年啊嘛，你仲同我講嚟教會做乜？
So some of you may say that, come on, Pastor, I have accepted Christ for 30 or 40 years. You still ask me what would I do in church?
如果嗰個禮拜啊，我嚟唔到教會啊，周身唔舒服噶。
If that week I will not come to church, I don't feel well at that my body.
有冇係咁噶？嗰、那個禮拜嚟唔到教會咧嚇，有啲咩事嚟唔到咧？哎呀，周身唔舒服，係、哎、好似今日咧，我好似做少咗樣嘢咁啊！有冇啊
？So some of you feel that you will miss coming to church, right? Your whole body is not functioning well. Anyone you like this?
我見到咧有一位舉手嚇。
Only one person raised a hand.
但我知道其實好多人都係咁樣嘅。
I believe that many of you will feel that way.
但是我们没错，我们是惯了来教会啊。
Yes, we really habitually come to church.
但是有时真的离下离下的时候呢，我们好像不是很记得了究竟我们来教会的目的是什么。
Sometimes we may just forget what's the main purpose coming to church.
今天和大家各位弟兄姊妹呢，我们看这一段的圣经，我们的目的呢，就是希望要从这个的大神，即是他认识耶稣的过程里面呢，我们要了解究竟我们信了耶稣之后，在教会我们应该继续要做什么事情呢？
So today I would like to really ponder on this passage through the official, how he accept Christ, and we fully understand what's the purpose we come to church.
简单来说，我们都明白这个一定是跟我们建立信心是有关的。
Simply to say that definitely is related to how to establish our faith.
但是如果在我们的生活的层面里面去说的话呢，我们应该看到我们怎样慢慢能够成为一个更加成熟的基督徒。
Or we from the daily practice, how to gradually become a mature Christian.
我们读圣经的时候，我们第一件事情要做的就是要知道圣经讲的什么内容。
So the first thing when we study the Bible, we have to really fully understand what the Bible tried to tell us.
所以呢，刚才我鼓励弟兄姊妹，你打开你的圣经。
That's why I encourage you all open your Bible.
我一阵间会邀请弟兄姊妹咧系开声读圣经嘅。
I will invite you to really read it out loud.
咁如果咧你系读中文嘅，你就读中文；你系读英文嘅咧，你就可以读英文啦。
So whether you want to read in Chinese or in English, you can all read out loud.
好，嗱，我哋先咧嚟到去睇下呢一段圣经一开始嘅时候咧，第43节吓喺荧幕上都有噶啦。啊，咁啊，大家可以咧一齐嚟到去读下，开始吓。
Okay, on the screen we know that this verse 43. So let's read together.
过了那两天，耶稣离了那地方，往加利利去。我哋读呢句圣经嘅时候，佢就系话俾我哋听，发生呢一件事情同之前咧有啲咩嘅关联。
So from here you can tell that what this verse relate to the previous incident happened.
当我哋读圣经嘅时候，我哋就知道原来了解当时发生嘅事情咧，系对你接收嗰个信息咧系重要嘅。
So you fully understand what the sequence, then you will understand the whole message I want to give it to you.
这里讲到说过了两天，原来呢是讲着耶稣之前跟撒玛利亚妇人谈到的事情。
So this talking about after the 2 days means that in those 2 days, Jesus was talking to the Samaritan woman.
当时呢，耶稣就是在一个叫做聚家的地方，所以呢，在这个第一节圣经就说呢，耶稣从那个地方呢就回来了，意思就是说呢，是从聚家这个城市呢是回来。
At that point, they were in a place called Sychar from Samaria. From there, Jesus came down.
好，那跟着呢，我们从这个43节啊，直到第45节这一段呢，是讲到耶稣回到他自己的原居地，就是加利利这个地方了。
So from here we see that Jesus wants to go back to his hometown, means Galilee.
但是呢，因为耶稣在耶路撒冷过节的时候呢，曾经行过一些神迹，所以呢，那些人就收到风声了，咦，这个耶稣做了一些很特别的事情。
So at that point, Jesus came from Jerusalem, he did some things, miraculous thing, and people start thinking that, whoa, Jesus, somebody had done a great thing in Jerusalem.
所以圣经说，为什么当耶稣回去的时候，那些人就接待他了，就觉得，咦，好像都挺厉害的，出去那里做了些事，所以回到家乡，那些人就去接待他。
Since he came back from Jerusalem to his hometown, people consider he's did something well. That's why they try to receive him.
就喺呢一个嘅时间咧，就有一个罗马嘅官啊。
At that point, there's a one Roman official.
佢就听到有关于咧耶稣而家翻咗嚟。
He heard that Jesus has returned.
他就走去咧嚟到去揾耶稣啦。
So he went and wanted to really meet Jesus.
咁點解佢要去揾耶穌咧？咁
Why he want to find Jesus？
有冇人知道啊
？Do you know？
係啦，因為佢個仔咧病咗。
Yes, because his son was sick.
而且咧病得好重喎。
It's really seriously ill.
佢既然係一個羅馬嘅官嘅話咧，佢一定咧係可以揾到好多好嘅醫生。
Since he's a Roman official, definitely he can afford to find a very famous physician.
所以咧，一定係咧醫極都醫唔好。
Apparently, then after so many consultations, still have not healed him well.
醫唔好咁點算啊？
What can he do then, since the son's still not well?
咦，聽講有個人好犀利嘅喎，可以行神蹟嘅喎，或者去問下佢咧。
Oh, I heard that's a one person. He can really perform miracles. Maybe I should go to talk to him.
其實我哋好多嚟教會嘅人咧，都係呢種心態噶。
There's a lot of people want to come to church with this kind of mindset.
佢哋喺生活上面有一啲嘅困難
，they encounter some difficulty in their daily living，
用咗自己嘅方法啦
，using his own methods，
搞唔搞得掂啊
？Do you think he can handle it？
如果搞掂嘅
，if it's really under his control，
咁仲使乜去教會啊
？Do not need to come to church。
哎呀，都好似唔係好搞得掂喎
，but it's really out of the hand。
咦，聽聞耶穌好似使得過。
Well, maybe Jesus can do something.
所以咧，就嚟到教會，請牧師、請弟兄姊妹咧為佢禱告。
So they will come to church to request a prayer from the pastor and from the brothers and sisters.
呢個都係一件好事嚟噶。
That's such a good thing.
因為神係會藉著我哋嘅生活帶領我哋嚟到去認識佢嘅。
God definitely used our daily encounter to really bring us to get to know Him.
後來呢一個嘅羅馬嘅官見到耶穌啦。
So finally, this Roman official met Jesus.
佢就好緊張咁，即刻去揾到耶穌咯噃。
He so really anxiously want to talk to Jesus.
然後跟住咧，就同耶穌第一句就話啦：耶穌，耶穌，快啲嚟救我個仔啦！
The first thing he said is, Jesus, please come to rescue my son.
好啦，我哋睇下咧呢个咧圣经喺第四十七节嗰度吓。
So from the verses 47,
佢就嚟到耶稣求他下去医治他的儿子。
He asked Jesus to come down and heal his son.
呢个大臣好紧张。
He is very anxious.
差唔多咧，就想掹住耶穌快啲走啦。
Almost try to drag Jesus right away to go down.
但係耶穌點樣嘅反應咧
？So what was Jesus' reaction？
係咪已經預備咗馬啦
？Did Jesus say that? Have you prepared a horse？
即刻去啦
！Let's go right away。
耶穌係咪咁反應啊
？Do you think Jesus' reaction like that？
唔係喎。
No。
你睇第四十八節，耶穌嘅反應係乜嘢？
Let's take a look at the 48, see what Jesus' reaction was.
耶稣就对他说，若不看见神迹奇事，你们总是不信。
So Jesus said to him, unless you see signs and wonders, you will not believe.
耶稣啊，我唔系嚟听道啊。
So Jesus, I'm not coming here to get a sermon.
我嚟叫你医我个仔啊。
I want you to come to heal my son.
所以呢呢、这个大臣咧，去到第四十九节咧，就好紧张咁继续同耶稣讲啦。
So this official followed the verse 49 anxiously talked to Jesus.
佢话求你趁我嘅儿子还没有死就下去啊。
Sir, come down before my child dies.
有乜嘢讲？一阵先讲，而家即刻去，即刻去。
So whatever you want to talk to me, talk later, but come now.
咁耶穌嘅反應又係點咧
？What Jesus' reaction？
好啦好啦，既然咁緊急，而家即刻去啦。
So Jesus said that, oh, such an urgency, right? Okay, let's go now.
係咪咁啊
？Did he say like that？
係咪咁啊？耶穌係咪咁啊
？Was he like this？
又唔係喎。
No。
耶穌點回答啊
What would Jesus reply?
真係激死你嘅喎。
It kind of really, anger you.
耶穌話：你翻去咧。
Jesus said, "Go."
你翻去，你個仔就好翻噶啦。
Go, your son will live.
嚇？唔係啊，耶穌，你唔明我嘅意思啦。我個仔就嚟死啊！快啲，快啲，快啲，跟我去啊！你要見到佢醫佢嘛。
Oh, Jesus, you really don't understand what I meant. Come, come, because I want you to heal him.
耶穌話：你翻去啦。你個仔好翻噶啦。
But Jesus said, "Go home, and your son has already recovered."
如果我同你嘅話咧
，If it's only you and me，
如果係我哋嚇
，Like us，
我哋一定俾耶穌激死。
We definitely would be really angered by him。
生死關頭啦嘛
，At the edge of life and death。
咁遠水路走到嚟，哀你去醫我個仔。
Taking a long distance come to implore on you。
但係耶穌，你同我講咗一輪嘢。
But Jesus, you have talked to me such a lengthy thing。
然後叫我翻屋企。
Ask me to go home。
咁我嚟做乜嘢啊
？What a waste of my trip here。
如果你同我咧，我哋一定唔會走。
For you and me, probably we will not leave.
基本上咧，我哋會揾人挟持阿耶穌走啦。
Maybe we ask somebody to try to really kidnap him to go.
但係佢呢個大臣咩反應啊
？But what was the reaction of this official?
佢真係翻去喎。
He definitely went home.
聖經冇講佢好發嬲。
In the Bible, did not say that he has an angry emotion.
我意思即係話，如果係我發嬲啫。
I just say that if I am that one, definitely I will be angry。
呢個大臣聽咗耶穌咁講，佢願意真係翻去，表明一件咩嘅事情咧
？This official, after he heard it and he willing to go home, what does it represent？
表明呢一個大臣係相信耶穌嘅説話。
That means that this official believe in Jesus' power.
佢放低咗，佢諗住要點樣去醫佢個仔。
He relinquished what he thought that how Jesus should heal his son.
佢接受耶穌話俾佢聽，佢個仔已經好翻。
He accept that Jesus said that his son has already well.
所以因著佢呢個嘅信心
，or because of this faith，
耶穌就醫治佢嘅兒子啦。
Jesus healed his son。
我哋今日我哋過咗呢一個 COVID 嘅時間嚇。
As for today, the COVID period has already over。
我哋學到一件嘅事情。
We have learned one lesson。
原來唔使去醫生診所都可以睇醫生嘅。
You don't need to go to the doctor's office. Definitely, you can be healed. The opponent can see a doctor too.
但係咧，又收你一樣嘅錢。
The also take charge you the same fee.
原來早喺耶穌嘅時候已經係咁嘅啦嘛。
So that in telehealth already started Jesus' time.
耶穌根本睇都唔使睇嗰個細路仔嚇。
Jesus do not need to take a look at the child.
遠距離咁已經話好翻啦。
So from a long distance, announced that he's already well.
我哋每一個人都會相信咧，呢一段聖經話俾我哋聽，耶穌係有呢一個嘅大能大力。
From this passage, definitely we know that Jesus had this great power.
有啲嘅基督徒經歷過。
Some Christian has experienced that.
有啲嘅基督徒未經歷過
，But some Christian never did。
但係佢哋對主嘅信心都會係一樣嚇。
But they have maintained the same faith toward Christ。
我哋如果係認真讀聖經咧
，If we read the Bible seriously，
我哋都需要知下一啲聖經嘅道地理啊。
We should know the geography of the location。
唔需要知太多，知少少都好啦。
You don't need to know a lot, but you have to know some.
在这个地图呢比较乱一点，花一点，他讲耶稣的行程。
So from this map, we can see how Jesus traveled.
我们认到这个地图上面呢有两个圆圈。
From here, you see two circles.
上面一个，下面一个。
The one on the top and the one on the bottom.
上面那个呢就是加利利海了，下面那个呢是死海。
The top one is the Sea of Galilee, the bottom one is Dead Sea.
耶路撒冷就是在近住下面那个圆圈那里的。
Jerusalem is located near the lower circle.
而讲到这个的加拿和加百隆呢就是在上面那个圆圈那里的。
Since this passage talk about Cana and Capernaum, it's all near the upper circle.
知咁多够啦。
That's enough for you to know.
点解我讲到嘅时候要俾个地图大家睇睇咧？咁
Why I want to use the map to illustrate my sermon?
就想话俾大家听咧，圣经里边记载嘅事咧系真实噶。
Because I wanted to tell you that what the Bible recorded are the truth.
所講到嘅地方係真係喺地圖上面有呢啲地方嘅。
The city mentioned from the Bible has already existed in the real world。
睇完呢段聖經之後咧，我哋翻翻嚟問呢個問題。
After we read this one, let's talk about this question。
究竟信咗耶穌咧，我哋應該要做咩嘢咧？咁。
What should I do after I accept Christ？
如果大家喺台，大家我而家喺台上下，你哋喺下边咧睇到见到我。
Since you are in the as an audience, see me up on the pulpit。
我而家做一个动作俾大家睇下，你估下我喺度做紧乜嘢
？I'm going to do one action. You can guess what I'm doing。
开始咯喎。
I'm starting now。
我喺度做紧咩啊？
What did I do?
我唱歌咩？
Did I sing?
你聽到我唱歌咩？
You heard it?
啊？打喉嚨。
Yawning.
係冇錯，其實我係扮唱歌嘅。
Like I act like I was singing.
你離遠睇見我嘅時候，哇！我成個樣都係唱緊歌喎。
From a long distance, you know that my gesture is look like I was singing.
但係我冇真係唱到。
But I did not make it sound out.
所以有時我哋要明白，我哋做嘅一啲嘅事情咧，表面上睇係一件事。
Oftentimes that when we do something superficially, we're doing one thing.
但係實際上可能係做緊另外一啲嘅嘢。
But in reality, I might mean something else.
所以咧，我挑戰各位嘅弟兄姊妹。
So I want to challenge you all.
冇錯啊，我哋大家都明白乜嘢叫教會生活。
We all know what does it mean church life.
我哋嚟到主日崇拜，或者我哋參加其他嘅活動啊，詩班啦，嚇祈禱會啦，主日學啦，嚇，誒仲有中秋晚會。
We all know that we come to church, join the service, enjoy the prayer meeting, join all the church activities, but also join the August Moon Festival meeting.
作為教會嘅牧師咧，我哋見到你咧，我哋非常之開心嘅。
As a pastor, when we see you coming, we're so happy.
嗱，所以講明啊，下個禮拜你要繼續嚟噶。
So, want to just stress on this one. Next week, you do come.
但係個問題係 ，OK， 我哋人嚟咗啦，或者我參加咗教會嘅活動啦，咁但係實質上呢個對我有啲咩嘅作用？我應該要做啲乜嘢咧
？Truly, I do come for all this meeting, but in fact, what does it mean?
我哋頭先睇咗有關於呢個大臣佢信心嘅成長。
Seen from here, you see this royal official how he built his faith。
究竟喺佢嘅成長嘅過程嘅裏邊，點樣反映今日你同我之間嘅成長咧
？His growth in his faith, what does it really reflect on us？
呢個就係今日我想帶大家去思考嘅問題。
This is the main thing that I want you to ponder on this.Particular subject.
我哋再翻翻呢段聖經，我哋先睇翻呢一個嘅大臣。
From this passage, let's take a look at this official.
我哋睇到呢個大臣一開始點解佢無端白事要嚟揾耶穌呢
？From the beginning, why this official want to come to look for Jesus？
呢個問題你一定識答。
You definitely know how to answer this.
點解啊
？Why？
咩原因啊
？What's the reason？
因為
because
佢個仔
his son
做咩啊？病咗
was sick。
因為佢有一個好大嘅難處。
He has one dilemma, difficulties。
佢呢個嘅難處佢唔能夠解決，於是佢就想到佢自己以外嘅一啲嘅幫助啦。
This difficulty things that he cannot solve himself, he need help from the outside。
固然佢一定會揾其他嘅幫助。哎呀，最近有冇邊個知道有啲好嘅醫生啊？
So that he might think, oh, there's any good doctors outside?
最近有冇人食過啲咩嘅藥可以幫到我個仔㗎？
Recently, anybody have the good medication that helped my son?
我相信呢個大臣都做過曬一切嘅嘢啦。
I bet this official have done every of these things.
但係到最後，佢發覺都唔得。
But at the end, he found out that they're all not useful.
所以佢就諗下，會唔會有一啲咧？在这个世不是这个世界上面的东西的，在这个世界以外的东西呢，可能可以帮到我呢？
Or he got to think, maybe things that outside of this world can help me, since that things inside this world cannot be helpful.
可能我再不能够只是靠说，哦，我们现在地上面我们可以提供给我们的帮助，或许我要再想一下一些不是地上来到提供给我的帮助吧。
So that I have to rethink out the box that the things that not on this earth, but outside of this earth to help me.
於是呢一個大臣因為聽到耶穌之前所行過嘅神蹟，佢就嚟揾耶穌啦。
Since this official had heard that what Jesus had done amazing thing, that's why he came to look for Jesus.
大家一齊讀下第四十七節啦。
Let's read verse 47.
啊，開始啊。他聽見耶穌從猶太到了加利利，就來見他，求他下去醫治他的兒子，因為他兒子快要死了。
When he heard that Jesus had come out of Judea into Galilee, he went to him and was imploring him to come down and heal his son, for he was at the point of death.
所以你睇到佢一開始嘅時候咧，佢係聽見耶穌。
So in the beginning, he heard about Jesus.
正如好似我哋今日好多人，我哋嚟教會或者開始嚟教會個原因都係一樣。
So this is the same kind of reason why people starting coming to church or has been staying for church.
因為我哋聽到有啲關於呢個信仰嘅好處，咦？似乎我都有興趣喎。
We heard that the good things about having the faith, and then, oh, I do have the interest in that.
但是来到之后呢，是什么推动他的热心呢？
So what kind of thing after he came and really promoted him more?
是他的困难。
All because his difficulties.
来到不是只是单单想听道理。
He came not just only want to listen to the sermon,
他来到是想看看这个信仰怎样帮到我的困难。
So I want to find out this faith can will help my problem.
所以当有新朋友来到教会的时候，
When a new friends come to our church,
我们应该从这个角度来到去了解一下他。
We should really try to understand this person from this kind of perspective.
他今天有动力来到教会。
He had this action to come to church.
究竟佢想尋找一啲咩嘢呢？
What kind of thing he was searching for?
佢一定會話你聽嘅。
He definitely would tell you.
正如好似呢個大臣一樣。
Like this official.
佢立即同耶穌講，佢話我個仔病咗，你可唔可以去醫佢？
Right away he said that my son is sick. Can you come down and heal him?
耶穌之後講咗啲其他嘢。
Jesus say something else.
跟住個大臣好緊張咁同耶穌再講多次。
So the official very anxiously and say to Jesus again.
點解佢冇乜忍耐去聽耶穌講其他嘅嘢咧
？How come he had no patience to listen to Jesus' conversation？
因為心急啊嘛。
Because he's so anxious.
因為佢個心裏邊知道佢個仔嘅時間無多啦嘛。
Because he knows that his son is out of time already.
同埋如果耶穌從嗰個地方再翻到去加百隆，又要走一段時間啊嘛。
Because the travel distance from there to Capernaum is a big distance.
搞埋，有排都未見到嗰個仔啊嘛。
That would take such a long time before he can see the son.
所以呢個大臣好緊張。耶穌話，你要趁住我個仔未死之前，好去啦。
So he was so anxious and said, "Oh, sir, come down before my child dies."
所以喺呢一個信心階段嘅人。
At this faith spirit.
你話佢係咪對耶穌冇信心咧？咁佢又唔係。
Do you think that he was out of faith in Jesus? No, may not be.
佢係對耶穌有啲信心嘅。
He does have some faith in Jesus.
但係佢呢個信心嘅特色係乜嘢嘢咧？
But what is the characteristic of the faith of his?
佢嘅動力係出於佢自己嘅困難。
His motivations out from his own difficulties.
佢信信地耶穌可以幫佢，但係又唔肯定。
He's kind of like a halfway knowing Jesus and have faith in him, but not completely firm.
多數佢已經計劃曬耶穌可以做啲乜嘢㗎啦。
He has already planned out exactly what Jesus can do.
如果耶穌幫佢
，If Jesus help him，
佢就會信耶穌多少少。
Then he will believe in Jesus a little more.
但係如果佢發覺，我已經離咗教會好耐咯喎，點解我個問題都仲未解決到㗎
？If he say that, oh, I have been in church for such a long time, how come my problem has not been fully solved？
我已經離咗三次啦。
I have been here for three times already。
但係我個問題仲未解決到。
My problem has not solved at all。
哎呀，我諗呢個耶穌都係麻麻地咯。
I don't think this Jesus is really great。
咁跟住之後就唔嚟啦。
And then they will not be coming at all。
所以喺呢一個階段嘅信心咧，係基於佢哋點樣睇到耶穌可唔可以幫到佢嘅困難。
So this stage definitely based on how much Jesus has helped his problem。
我認識一個嘅基督徒啊。
I know of one Christian。
佢要揾工作。
He tried to look for a job。
咁佢都有啲困難嘅，即係都係即係試過嚇，但係又唔係話真係咁容易揾到工作。
He tried and had some difficulty to look for a job。
有一次咧，佢就揾我。
So one time he came to look for me。
佢話牧師。
Okay, pastor。
我決定咗啦。
I have decided。
我以後每個禮拜都會嚟教會。
Every week I will come to church。
咁好嘅。
Really？
咁啊，再問多佢少少咯喎。
Then I ask him more。
牧師，我最近揾到一份咧，好適合我嘅工。
Pastor, I want to look for one job very suitable for me。
我希望咧，你為我祈禱，等咧耶穌咧俾呢份工作我。
And I wish that you will pray for me that ask Jesus to give me that kind of job。
我就個個禮拜都嚟教會。
Then every week I will come to church。
有好多人嘅信心真系咁嘅。
There's a lot of people, their faith just like that.
但系亦都 OK 嘅。
But that's still okay.
神亦都会用呢啲嘅方法嚟让佢想起佢要翻去神嘅嗰度。
God will use this kind of method to ask them to think of they should come back to church.
我想问下你。
But I want to ask you.
你当初嚟教会系咪都系咁呢？
In the beginning, when you come to church, do you have this kind of purpose to come?
Okay 嘅。
It's okay.
咁你今日係咪仲係咁啊？
How about up to this point? Are you still like that?
如果你今日仲係咁咧，就唔 okay 啦。
If you today still have this kind of mindset, definitely it's not okay.
我哋需要嚟到去成長，正如好似呢一個大臣一樣。
We need to grow.Just like this official.
我哋再睇下呢個大臣佢喺信嗰個信心上面嗰個嘅成長。
Let's take a look at this official, how he built his faith.
第一個嘅階段，我哋話佢係要求主嘅幫助。
The first stage, he asked God's help.
第二個階段係認真主嘅話語。
The second stage, he want to really carefully listen to Jesus' word.
大家一齊講一次好嘛？認真主話語好嘛？ 或者是认真主话语。
The faith that listened carefully to Jesus' words.
耶稣同呢一个嘅大臣讲。
Jesus talked to this official.
佢话你回去吧，你嘅儿子活了。跟住圣经记载，那人信耶稣所说的话，就回去了。
So Jesus said to him, "Go, your son lives." The man believed the word that Jesus spoke to him and started off.
喺呢个嘅时间，呢个大臣佢有一个转变。
So during this time, it's a big change of this official.
佢突然间觉得呢个耶稣讲嘅嘢好有权威。
He really think that Jesus talked to him with the power.
所以当佢听到耶稣话，你翻去啦，你个仔好翻啦。
So when he listened to Jesus, he said, "Go, your son lives."
佢相信喎。
He believed.
于是佢就真系翻去啦。
So that he definitely went home.
我相信呢一个系喺佢信心上面，佢已经嚟到去成长咗啦。
So from here you can see that his faith has grown and then be mature.
佢再唔系佢嘅信心再唔系根据耶稣有冇帮佢做呢样做嗰样。
His faith not based on whether Jesus had did this or had done this for him.
佢嘅信心而家系基于耶稣讲嘅说话。
His faith now is based on what Jesus said.
我哋教会呢又有一个姊妹。
In my church, there's one sister.
佢都系属于比较年长少少先信耶稣嘅。
She accept Christ at the senior age.
即系，但系又唔系话去到婆婆嗰个阶段。
Not up to grandma stage yet.
佢嚟到教会嘅时候咧，好有嗰种认识圣经嘅心。
He does have a desire to learn the Bible.
佢听完道之后咧。佢有啲咩嘅問題咧？佢會揾我問我嘅喎。
After listening to the sermon, if we have any question, he will look for me and ask for the answer.
咁我哋作為牧師嘅咧，其實好中意人問問題嘅。
As a pastors, we love to have people ask us questions.
我相信梁牧師都係嚇。
I believe that Pastor Leon is the same way.
有啲咩聖經嘅問題咧？打電話俾阿梁牧師嚇。牧師，我想知道呢個聖經講乜。
Any biblical difficulty to understand, please call Pastor Leon.
咁呢个姊妹咧，佢就会嘅吓，完咗崇拜咧，有时佢有啲咩唔明咧，佢会问我嘅吓，或者有时咧过咗几日之后咧，佢会打电话问我嘅。
After the sermon, if she doesn't understand anything, she will talk to me, or a few days later, will call me to explain.
我觉得咧，呢个姊妹咧，佢真系有一种对于圣经认真嘅心。
I would think that this sister has a very serious mindset to a Bible.
过咗一段时间
After some times,
佢同我讲
And she talked to me.
佢话咧，我而家个丈夫咧要离开我啦
My husband now wants to leave me.
因为咧，佢喺出边咧，另外有一个嘅女朋友
Because he has a girlfriend outside of the marriage.
所以咧，佢咧就非常之傷心。
She was really sad.
當然安慰佢，為佢禱告嚇。
Sure, I did pray for her.
過咗大概十零年喎。
After 10 some years,
呢個姊妹佢又揾我。
And this sister came to look for me.
佢話：牧師啊，我好掙扎。
Oh, Pastor, I'm in struggle.
我嗰個走咗十幾年嘅丈夫，佢而家翻嚟。
The husband that left me for a ten some year now want to return.
我唔知我應該點做。
I do not know what to do.
究竟我仲可唔可以接納翻佢喺家庭嘅裏邊咧
？Do you think that I still would accept him back to the family?
同呢個姊妹傾偈嘅時候
，After during the time that we're talking to her.
佢好明白聖經俾佢嗰個嘅指導係乜嘢。
She fully understand what the instruction from the Bible.
佢呢個嘅丈夫係未信耶穌嘅。
And this husband of hers has not accepted Christ.
雖然呢個姊妹佢內心嘅裏邊，佢有好多仍然帶住好多嘅之前發生下好多唔開心嘅事情。
Although that in her heart there's so many unhappy things still maintained in her heart.
但係佢知道聖經講啲乜嘢。
But she fully understands what the Bible said.
所以佢明白。她是需要要接納翻佢呢一個丈夫喺屋企裏邊。
She understands that she would accept this person back to the family.
呢個嘅姊妹因著佢對聖經嘅認識。
This sister, based on her understanding from the Bible,
佢亦都願意喺佢難處嘅時候，佢嚟到學習遵守。
She's willing to learn.In the midst of the difficulties, until follow the Bible.
再過咗幾年之後
After a few years,
呢個嘅丈夫都信咗耶穌
This husband accept Christ.
所以佢哋而家有翻一個喺主裏邊完整嘅家庭
So that at this moment they have a complete family in Christ.
喺呢一個階段嘅信心
During this period of The faith,
信徒係會運用佢對聖經嘅認識。
Christians should use the Bible principle to really how to handle.
甚至乎有時呢，係要放低自己一啲嘅難處，放低自己一啲嘅想法。
Sometimes we need to relinquish our own thinking and our own difficult encounters.
他們可以接受事情不是按他們自己的意思地發生。
They want to accept things happening not according to what they want.
只要他們知道他們是走在聖經裡面。
Only thing that they know that they really walk in the truth of the Bible.
各位的弟兄姊妹。
Dear brothers and sisters.
我們如果已經認識了聖經這麼多的時候。
If we have to know the Bible for so long.
我哋系唔系循着呢一个咁样嘅路嚟到去成长呢
？Are we really follow this kind of path to grow？
呢一个嘅大臣最后佢仲进到去第三个嘅阶段。
So this official really enter into the stage three。
呢一个嘅阶段，我叫佢做认识主工作嘅阶段。
That stage means the faith that recognize the hand of Jesus。
在这个阶段里面有一样特别的东西。
There's one particular thing in this stage.
在这个阶段里面信徒不是再是寻求自己生命当中够那个的益处。
So at this stage, you do not look for your own benefit and your good things from you.
在这个阶段的信徒他们是留心看究竟耶稣做什么然后跟着他来到去配合。
At this stage, we definitely have to recognize what Jesus is doing, and then we follow.
在这段圣经里面，耶稣提了一个词语。
So in this passage, Jesus did mention one expression.
在中文和合本的翻译就叫做神迹奇事。
So certain translation is a signs and wonders.
究竟乜嘢系神迹奇事呢？咁
，What are signs and wonders？
如果我今日问你，你听到圣经讲神迹奇事，咁你嘅谂起啲乜嘢呢？咁
，So if I tell you today, so when the Bible says signs and wonders, what would be in your mind？
我哋梗系谂紧五饼二鱼啦。
For sure, we're talking about five loaves of bread and two fish。
我哋梗系谂紧耶稣喺水上行走啦。
We're talking about Jesus walk on the water。
在我们一般信徒的心里面
in our general Christians
我们怎样去理解什么叫神迹奇事或者有时圣经翻译做神迹
So in some time how do we understand signs and wonders sometimes we call miracles
我们都觉得这些是超自然的东西、是一些我们人做不到的、是一些是即係百年一遇嘅嗰啲嘅事情。
We all know that this is a real supernatural, and this is it's not ordinary, and this is kind of rare.
好多時我哋嘅重點就擺喺嗰件事情上面， 譬如話五餅二魚，咁少嘅嘢都可以咁多人食飽。
Oftentimes we stress on the incident itself, and talking about this 5 loaves of bread and then 2 fish can feed 5,000.
但係其實聖經嘅翻英文嘅翻譯嚇 signs and wonders 咧，我覺得係更加好嘅一個嘅理解。
But in terms of comparison, the English translation is very good, signs and wonders.
乜嘢嘢叫做一個嘅標記咧 ？Signs 就係標記嚇。
So what does it mean signs？
譬如話，我哋喺呢個禮堂，我哋見到門口上面綠色嗰度有個牌。
So like in this sanctuary, we see there's a plaque in green color.
嗰個牌上面有4個英文字母。
So there are 4 alphabets on the sign.
EXIT.
Called EXIT.
咁你見到呢個係一個標記啊
？So this is a sign.
你睇見呢個標記嘅時候，你嘅反應係點樣
？So when this is sign, what kind of reaction you will have？
啊，呢一個嘅標記咧，啲字都好大隻，我都可以睇到。
So,
啊！呢、這個字咁樣樣寫法又幾有構圖美喎、啊，啊幾靚喎咁樣。
So、
你個心係咪諗緊呢啲嘢
？Sometimes when you see the sign, you will say, "Oh, this letter is pretty big, so I can see clearly." Or this sign is quite artistically done.
梗係唔係啦
？Sure not.
我哋一睇見呢一個嘅標記，就知道要走嘅時候就喺嗰度走啦。
So when you see EXIT, you know that whenever it's an exit, you mean you have to go that direction.
So 一個標記咧，唔在乎嗰個標記嘅物質本身。
So for the signs, not based on what kind of materials or what kind of thing they are done with.
係代表嗰個標記要話俾你聽嘅信息。
But rather from the sign, you will know what this meaning represent.
教會有感恩聚會係咪
？So a church we do have a Thanksgiving meeting.
有冇參加㗎
？Have you attended？
有冇參加感恩聚會㗎
？Have you attended Thanksgiving meeting？
中唔中意參加感恩聚會㗎
？Do you like to attend Thanksgiving meeting？
中唔中意啊？中意係點解你中意參加感恩聚會啊
？Why you want to attend？ Love to attend？
我同你答先，有餐食。
Because there's a food.
啊！但係感恩聚會唔係淨食餐啊嘛。
But they come into Thanksgiving meeting not just only for food.
仲有咩啊
？What else？
仲有咩事發生
？What else things will happen？
喺感恩餐會，仲有咩事發生啊？有人講見證，係啦。
Because the people share the testimonies.
係。我成日同啲弟兄姊妹講啊。
I oftentimes talk to brothers and sisters.
我哋經歷到神幫助咗我哋咧，我哋有一個感恩嘅心。
After we experience how the Lord helped us, we should really have a thanksgiving heart.
咁啊，牧師啊，咁我應該做乜嘢啊
？So I say, Pastor, what should I do then?
咁你梗係需要去講見證啦。
For sure, you need to really say out the testimony.
好啦，咁我就去講見證啦。
Okay, I will do that.
所以講見證咧，就講感謝神咯喎，神啊嗱，咁啊呢個咧又咁啊幫咗我嚇，呢度咧嚇我又病咗又冇事嚇，呢個咧我明明跌親啊又冇瘀痛咁啊嚇，咁啊就好多嗰啲嘅見證咧分享。
So there are so many sharings that you know I fall and I have bruises, but then I have all the well thing, all the good things sharing.
牧師啊
，Pastor，
我分享完見證啦。
I finished my sharing.
搞掂
，I'm done。
責任完了
，finish my responsibility。
跟住我就會同啲弟兄姊妹講啦。
Then I will say to the brothers and sisters。
見證你係講完。
You're done with sharing your testimonies。
但係你明唔明白神幫你究竟俾一個咩嘅信息你啊
？But do you understand what the message when the Lord give it to you？
如果神聽咗你嘅祈禱，幫咗呢一件嘅事情，究竟神想表達乜嘢俾你知道啊
？So after prayer, the Lord had helped you, but do you understand what the real meaning of it？
有幾多個阿媽仲要煮早餐俾仔食
㗎 ？How many of the mothers still cook breakfast for the sons？
啊？呢度有冇啊？冇啦嚇。 搬走曬啦嚇，所以唔使煮早餐俾佢。孫咧，煮早餐俾啲孫食嘅。
How about you? Do you cook for your grandkids?
你個孫多謝你，阿嫲嫲、阿婆婆，你煮早餐俾我食。
So your grandkid will say thank you, 奶奶、婆婆。
咁咧，我哋就會同佢啲孫仔講啦。
Then we'll talk to them.
你睇下，阿婆婆、阿嫲嫲幾錫你。
So you want to remind them to how much we love you.
係咩
？Sure.
你煮嘢俾我食，我咪多謝咗你咯。你愛我咩？喺邊度愛我啊？
After you cook breakfast for me, I always say thank you. How do I know that you love me?
我哋為啲孫仔孫女做咗啲嘢。
We have done things for our grandkids.
呢個係表明我哋對佢嘅愛。
That represented our love toward them.
所以嗰個動作背後有個意思嘅。
So all this action, behind all this action, there's a meaning there.
所以我哋淨係喺度求神幫助我哋呢一樣嘢，神幫助咗之後，你了唔了解背後嗰個信息係乜嘢
？So we ask God to help us. God has already helped us. Do you understand behind this help? There's a meaning for you to know.
我認識一對嘅宣教士。
I know of one a couple of missionaries.
佢哋係韓國人嚟嘅。
They are Koreans.
佢哋同我哋分享點解佢哋會去做咗宣教士呢？咁。
They share with us what's what the reason that they want to be missionaries.
佢話有一次有機會佢哋同教會啲弟兄姊妹去短宣。
Because one time they have a chance to go to a missionary trip with brothers and sisters.
去一個咧係非洲嘅國家。
This short-term mission is in Africa.
好愉快地就過咗咧，大概兩個星期嘅時間。
Happily, they spent 2 weeks there.
好啦，到走嗰日啦，就同咧係嗰啲嘅即係佢哋接觸嘅人咧，係再講再見。
On the day return, they say goodbye to the local people. 啊，
咁佢哋去到有一個婆婆嗰度。
Oh, they went to one grandma's place.
同嗰個婆婆講：我哋聽日咧就會搭飛機咧走噶啦，翻去美國啦咁樣。
And talk to this grandma said that tomorrow we were going to take a flight home。
呢一個嘅婆婆就捉住咗佢嘅手。
This grandma held their hands。
就同咧係嗰個嘅嗰對嘅年青人講：你哋幾時再翻嚟啊
？And then talk to these young people said that when are you going to come back？
哦，我哋都唔知道噶，我哋係而家翻咗去美國嚇，或者遲啲我哋再嚟，但係我哋都唔知道幾時再翻嚟啊。
Oh, we will return back to US, but we do not know when we will be returning.
到佢哋翻咗嚟美國嘅時候
，After they came home，
呢件事咧不斷咁樣喺你嘅腦裏邊咧出現。
So this incident is really reoccurring often in their brain.
對於呢一對宣教士嚟講
，For this couple missionaries，
佢哋認定神係藉著呢一個嘅婆婆嘅呢一句嘅説話嚟到去鼓勵佢哋去作長期嘅宣教士。
They say that because of the sentence uttered from this grandma, because of this sentence, that promote them to decide to be a long-term missionary there.
我想如果是你和我的，我們都會覺得，唉，人家走的時候，當然是客氣跟你這樣說啦，問你下次何時來啦，客氣說話。
So for some of us may say, oh, come on, this is really a courteous saying, that when are you coming is a courteous way to express, that's only ordinary.
但是對於這一對基督徒夫婦，當他們在神的裏面去尋求信心的時候，佢哋就唔係咁睇法啦。
But for this missionary couple, for them, this means something else and not like that way.
佢哋覺得呢一個係神所俾佢哋嘅信息。
Because they believe that that's what the message God has given to them.
當一個基督徒睇到神嘅標記嘅時候，我哋嘅信心係會增加。
So when a Christian really witness the signs from God, that's the really increase our faith.
所以我鼓勵弟兄姊妹，我哋唔好淨係留喺嗰個我哋感恩嘅階段。
So I urge the brother and sister, don't stay on the Thanksgiving stage.
我哋需要去了解背後神嘅信息。
We have to really understand what the hidden message behind that.
你睇下呢一度，耶穌先將呢一個嘅信息俾咗呢一個嘅大臣。
So him here, Jesus gave the message to this official.
同佢講你嘅兒子活了。
And he said that your son is well.
當呢一個嘅大臣離開咗，喺途中遇到嗰啲嘅仆人。
So when this official met the servant on his way home.
他聽到他的仆人說你的兒子活了。
He heard his servant report that your son is living.
他立即來到理解到，咦，這個是神的標記。
So right away he recognized that that's God's sign.
然後跟著他就問那個仆人，究竟那個兒子是何時好回。
He right away asked the servants when the son and what time the son was well.
然後跟住佢就知道呢一個係神俾佢嘅一個嘅證據。
So he definitely know that from there that this is the evidence what the God has given to him.
佢嘅信心就增長咗啦。
So his faith has grown.
喺呢一段聖經嘅裏邊，我哋睇到呢一個嘅大臣佢喺信心上面嘅成長。
From this passage, we see how the royal official how his faith has grown.
一開始嘅時候，佢係為咗自己一個嘅困難去揾耶穌。
In the beginning, because of his own problem, difficulties, he wanted to come to see Jesus.
然後跟住佢成長到一個地步，佢覺得耶穌講嘅説話係重要。
Then he moved on to the next stage that he definitely knew that Jesus' word is very important.
然後跟住去到第三個階段，佢就要去了解究竟神做緊啲乜嘢。
So on the third stage, he then tried to understand what God has done in his life.
所以我都挑戰各位嘅弟兄姊妹啊。
So that I would like to really challenge you, brothers and sisters.
我哋既然信耶穌，
since we all believe in Jesus,
我哋有冇因為耶穌係神嘅兒子而更加相信佢呢？
Are we really still knowing that since Jesus is God's son?And we definitely believe deeply.
好，最後咧，兩個同弟兄姊妹，我哋互相鼓勵嘅。
So later, now I would like to have two things to encourage brothers and sisters.
翻嚟教會重要噶。
Come to church is very important.
但係更加重要嘅係我哋嘅生命點樣成長。
The most important thing is how to regrow our life.
教會係俾我哋一個嘅機會。
The church gives us this opportunity.
我哋嚟到教會就要把握呢個成長嘅機會。
So we come to church, we grab hold on this opportunity.
冇人去到餐館唔食嘢嘅。
Nobody will enter into a restaurant will not eat a thing.
我哋嚟到教會，亦都唔應該唔接受呢一個嘅靈糧。
So when we come to church, we should really accept this.
所以我哋需要保持我哋喺神面前有一个愿意嘅心。
So that we should maintain this kind of mindset about the willingness to a God.
相信神系会参与喺你嘅生活嘅里边。
Believe that God will participate in your life.
持续嘅嚟到去追求认识佢。
Continually to know Him more.
好，我哋一齐祷告下。
Let's all bow our hand and pray.
天父愿意你。繼續帶領我哋眾弟兄姊妹。
Oh, dear Father, willing that you will lead us, brothers and sisters.
願意你自己嘅説話藏喺我哋嘅心中。
You use your word high in our hearts.
我哋祈禱係奉耶穌基督嘅聖名祈求。
We pray that in